check this out.
Looking good, girl in the hood.